It is March 15th, 2020, and things are swell today.